Adela John's got something back there.
Did you mention Revelation 17, I don't know?
I didn't read any of the Revelation.
It talks about the Scarlet Beast and the Scarlet Woman. And then in verse 4, Revelation 17, 4. It talks about the woman was arrayed in purple, scarlet, and adorned with gold. All those colors mentioned in Exodus, except for this woman is not the professed to keep the law.
Mm-hmm. All those things that, you know, very close. This is another issue that you're bringing out here, John, is this woman is very close. I mean, she's showing almost all the things that were seen in the sanctuary, almost everything for God to dwell with us, but missing a big piece. Okay, anybody else? No? Okay. Well, one of the reasons I did this is because it's one of the things that they mentioned doing last year at the Lay Training Institute, and I always try to figure out how am I gonna start doing things like this and never do it again. But I think that it's important for us to share what our hearts are feeling, what God is placing there. And I encourage anybody who speaks to ask the rest of us what we might have learned during that sermon. And I guess we have a closing song, and I forgot what it is, though.
It is number 534, On Your Anchor Hope.
Thank you.
invite everybody to stay for fellowship dinner today. Amen. But let's pray. Dear Father God, thank you that you love us so much, that you want to offer us your kindness, your mercy, that you want to offer us your blood.
Yes, thank you.
And you also want to offer us your law, your perfect, holy law, that we might learn to love it because it's your character. And dear Father God, help our characters to be more like yours.
Yes.
I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.